Yo, this book is good. If you saw the last book I mentioned, this one's even better. Dress your furry character in different types of clothing. They even have more dragons this time. Great pose references. More furry types like horses. Even cute chibi style characters. This is a dolphin. They even have bunny girls and goat mommies. I'm going to use this book to practice to get better at my commissions, but use my links if you want to grab one for yourself.